had to call, I hit my dance like Usher. Woo! I just found my tempo like on DJ Mustard. Woo! I hit that Ginobili with my left hand up like woo. Lobster and saline for all my babies that I miss. Chicken finger french fry for them hoes that wanna dip.
Videos have been so much more enjoyable to make now that I can listen to music through my headphones. I'm sitting here blasting either thug shit or country music, and I'm just having the time of my fucking life. Oh no, but something pissed me off this week. I go to my school's counselor, schedule my classes for next semester. Now, I'm a senior, I only have 4 classes, so it's not gonna be that bad. And in the end, she goes, yeah, but you have to take another semester of gym. So I think she's fucking around with me. I was like, yeah, do I have to take cooking again too? She looked at me like, do you think this is a fucking game? I'm sitting there like, I've taken gym, you know, what do you mean? Like, listen here, you fat motherfucker. I'm gonna get your ass in the gym, and you are gonna do fucking work. It's more along the lines of, yes, you have to take another semester of gym. That's what it felt like. So there's gonna be a bunch of gawky ass freshmen, just little dudes. There's gonna be this gangly Hulk looking motherfucker. And there's gonna be me. Just kidding, I am the gangly Hulk looking motherfucker. Not Hulk, like big, green, and muscular. Like the Hulk left the Avengers, got depressed. Hasn't worked out in 3 to 5 years. Pasty white, bunch of excess skin. God, my life is fucking horrible. No, I'm fucking around. Really, I shouldn't be complaining because it's not like I don't need the exercise. It's just gonna be really weird. All jokes aside though, I did start a diet. This Weight Watchers program. And I'm actually noticed something. It's been about 2.5 weeks and I've already lost $300-$400 because this shit doesn't fucking work. Now, being completely honest, I do feel a lot better since eating healthier. I've been a lot more productive. I feel better about myself. Finally don't have to masturbate as an excuse to exercise. All in all, it works out really well. It's actually a huge lie. My girlfriend just said if you don't lose weight, you're not getting laid. I mean, it's either I give up eating food or I give up eating ass. I don't know what to fucking do, man. I'm fucking with you. She didn't actually say that, but she is the inspiration behind it all. She's a very little person. I'm a very big person, so it really is all for the best. Now, but back to the gym thing. Freshman year, I had this black guy in my gym class. Usually, I wouldn't bring up race unless it was NASCAR or important to the story. Okay, let's go back to this for one quick second. I don't care who you are or what you say. Fuck NASCAR. Fuck is driving considered a sport? Driving a big ass circle drunk off your ass. Yeah, we've been training for this event here for about 3 months. Training for NASCAR is going mudding and doing donuts in a cornfield. You don't fucking train for it. Just driving big ass circles. It's like every driver has lost the direction to their destination and each redneck is trying their hardest to be the first one to get there. Because apparently the winner gets to go home and fuck their sister wife. And the consolation prize, you get to go out with the cousin of the first place driver. He's a shit sport. Pisses me the fuck off. All right, sorry, back to the story. So as I said before, in my freshman year, we had this black guy in my gym class, and whenever he would get pissed off because he had a
temper
shorter than
Apex.
Let's get a self round of applause for that one. Not really anything. This kid would just get fucking heated. You know, every time he would get pissed, we would turn it into a game to see who could piss him off the most, because he would always talk shit about white people. You know, we never took offense to it, so it was just really funny. One day we were playing dodgeball and he was the first one out. He's like, you know, man, white people gotta ruin fucking everything. I was like, dude, are you gonna fucking cry? He goes, I know your 300 pounds of chew bubblegum looking ass did not just say shit to me. You know, I immediately shut up and this other girl starts laughing and he's like, you better shut your ass up, beaver looking ass bitch. He goes, bitch, you gotta way the fuck over bite. And this other kid starts laughing and he goes, didn't your mom's have an abortion? Girls in the like, oh shit. It turned from jokes to verbal assault real quick. So the coach comes over and he's like, yeah, you need to get the fuck out of here. All sitting there, no one's talking. He literally got suspended for like a week of school before school even started. Regardless of how hateful the statement was, that's kind of impressive. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed the video, please be sure to leave a like on a comment, and if you're new,
subscribe.
Also, we didn't get Drake to reply yesterday because apparently he doesn't want his Twitter account or something. We're gonna try a new celebrity today for the click to tweet. Kim Kardashian. Let's see if we can get Kim Kardashian, Kanye West's wife, to tweet at me. So if you like this video, the click to tweet will be the first link in the description. And also the PS4 and BO3 giveaway is still going on. That too. Sorry for the really long outro, but thank you guys for 80,000 subscribers. Last week I thanked you guys for 70,000 subscribers, and in the span of 1 week we gained another 10,000. So that's fucking awesome. And all you guys asked me this shit, and I'm gonna keep doing YouTube just as long as my
bitches love me. Pussy ass nigga, stop hating. Little tune chick got that fire. And these hoes love me like Satan, man. Yeah. Fuck me and get about it. And all she eat is dick. She's on a strict diet, that's my baby. With no makeup, she a 10. And she the best with that hip.